SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off an alarm on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you had previously set up an alarm on your iPhone so that it goes off at a specific time on certain days, then one of the options that you may have selected involved the days of the week that that alarm goes off. But if you no longer need that alarm, or if you want to change it, then you can turn off an alarm by opening the clock app. You can then select the alarms tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you just need to find the alarm that you want to turn off. Note that an alarm that's currently active is going to have the green switch enabled to the right of it. So if you tap that button, then that's going to turn off the alarm. If you think that you're never going to need this alarm again and you would rather delete it, then you can just swipe to the left on the alarm and then that's going to get rid of it. Or you can also swipe to the left on it and then tap the delete button, or you can touch the edit button at the top left of the screen. Then you can tap the red circle to the left of the alarm that you want to remove and then tap the delete option there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.